everybody. This is Randy Santel. Atlas and I am very, very excited. I'm going for overall win number 734. This is the last one in the Pacific Northwest area. We just did that big steak challenge in Portland, Oregon yesterday, but you guys know this guy. If you watch the steak challenge video, we've got Mr. Max Carnage. Introduce yourself.
Max Carnage, Big Eaters Club is my YouTube. Check me out. I'm going to beat Randy today. And I'll have 3 wins over him, and then I'll only have 2 over me.
Yes. And then we have all of our mutual friend, Katie. This is my first challenge with her. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Katie Prettyman, and you can follow me on YouTube at Beyond Seattle Eats. And yep, this is my second time doing this challenge. I failed the first time, so I'm going to win today.
She got really close, so she's confident today. And then we've got this guy over here. His name is Steve. He goes by Steve the Rabbit. Introduce yourself.
That's right, guys. You can find me on Steve the Rabbit on YouTube. And I guarantee you that these 3 guys are going to beat me.
He's done like 7 or 8 $20 value menu challenges, which is much appreciated. But we are at Sam's Tavern. They've got, I think, 5 locations, but we're at the downtown South Lake Union location, if I remember right. We're taking on their burger challenge. We've got 30 minutes to finish everything here. There are 4 burgers stacked high. We were able to choose whichever ones we wanted. I don't know what they all got, but I know I got a chili cheese one. One had a whole bunch of Swiss and mushrooms. One's got an egg on it, and then there's a spicy jalapeno. Along with that, we've got 1 pound of their steak fries. We've got a massive Bloody Mary, and then Seattle is known for, they've got Rainier beer. So we have to finish all of these things in just 30 minutes. So if we fail, it's gonna be $40. But if we win, we will each, all the winners will get our meals free, we'll get sweet t-shirts to add to our collections, and we'll be added on to their wall of fame. You guys ready?
Let's ready.
All right, let's get this challenge started. All right, so between all of the 5, I think, locations, a lot of people have won this challenge. I don't know what the record is, but we're each just gonna try to do our best. So, gonna shut up and eat. I think gonna start with the burger and then go from there. 1, 2, 3, boom! All right. Actually, gonna do this slider first. Minutes in, burgers are delicious so far. I just had one with cheese and garlic, I know that, but gonna keep on going.
And the worst part for me is gonna be this. As awesome as it looks, I love the burger on the top, but everything else is my nemesis.
You can literally talk all the way. We're 5.5 minutes in. I'm on my chili cheeseburger. It is amazing. It's got bacon on it too, but gotta beat the 30 minute time limit.
Woo!
Is the celery required?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Healthy celery. Healthy vegetables.
What is it, said Randy, leave no doubt?
How are you doing?
Well, don't you worry about me. You pay attention to your own.
Oh, I am. This is not a race.
It's what he said yesterday after he lost.
All right, done with the burger. We're 7 minutes, 15 seconds in. Now on to the pound of fries. Let's give it up for Katie.
Just past the 10 minute mark.
Yeah, we're 10 minutes in. I might need this Rainier to chase the Bloody Mary because I'm more of a mimosa guy. I'll have that at the end, but let's work on this Bloody Mary. Alright, time to chug. all the vitamins in this tomato juice. Yeah. I'm making sure I get all of the residue. I guess residue means something different in Washington.
Alright.
13 minutes in, 13 minutes, 10 seconds. Thank you guys for coming. There you go. Ziggy Zug. But 13 minutes and 27 seconds. Delicious challenge. Really loved all four of the burgers that I got, but still over 16 minutes to go. Let's go, guys, get it down.
Yeah!
Right, we got Katie over here. She's down with, I think, all of her burger. Now she's working on the everything with the Bloody Mary. Now he's struggling with his Bloody Mary.
I told you! Give me another four burgers instead of this.
And then we got the rabbit working on the fries. All four is not a win.
I guess I could have changed gears.
No, they're not going to do that. We are at 16 minutes and 39 seconds. So still got plenty of time. Just under 14 minutes to go.
Rainier, it is amazing. I get the privilege of drinking this to finish off this fantastic meal.
Yeah, 18 minutes and 6 seconds. Great job, Max. Got it down. There we go. And his beer is gone. 19 minutes and 30 seconds. And then it's turning into the Katie show. Oh, really?
Oh, that's it. It's done.
Oh, you done?
We're done.
Yes. 19 minutes and 51 seconds. Now it's time, we still have, we're right at 10 minutes left. Now it's time for Katie. No, she's done with her beer.
Yeah.
Yes.
You got this.
Yeah.
Good. Woo.
Yeah.
The closest we've got is an extra large.
Okay. Oh yeah, just 3 steak fries left. Just to show you guys, this is empty. I'll even help with a little bit of blood.
Katie, you got it.
Hey everybody, you guys watch that unfortunate ending, but I know Katie did a very, very good job. She did much better this time than she did last time, so great effort. Now she lives here in the area, so she can come back and third time's a charm. But what did you at least think of the burgers?
They were really good. Yeah, I still really like the mushroom burger.
The mushroom burger?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you, Max? What did you think?
It was great. The sauces on the burgers, the moisture, it just made it all so easy to slide down. The beverages, not so much. My own personal preference.
He's tomato juice. With that tomato juice.
Tomato juice does not belong in any glass I am drinking.
But he was able to get it down. So great job to Max. And then we got Steve the Rabbit over here. What'd you think?
Oh man, the challenge they have here has a variety that's almost unprecedented in any other challenge in the area. So I think it's absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, agreed. And it was cool that we got to choose. We could have went with 4 of the same if we wanted, but we each went with 4 different burgers. And yeah, just the variety with all the toppings on them was delicious. Multiple different cheeses. But 3 of us got our $40 meals for free. We are each going to get sweet t-shirts. Not challenge related, but just cool to add to the collection. And then we'll get our photos up on the wall of fame. So big thank you to these 3 for taking the challenge with me. Really appreciate it. Hope to be back again soon. Big thank you to Sam's Tavern here. Thank you to them for their delicious burger challenge. For For me, it was overall win number 734. Next up, we're going to Alaska tomorrow to do 5 challenges in new state number 50. So, very excited about that. Thank you guys for watching.